Judge Elizabeth Davis Frizzell, and I want to be your next district attorney. I am running to be the Democratic nominee for district attorney. I'm a lifelong Democrat. I'm a mother and a wife, a mother of two teenagers. So I understand how important it is that your family is safe. I want my family to be safe. I also understand that justice needs to be fair for everyone, not just for some. Over the past 23 years, as a practicing criminal lawyer, I've seen a lot of victims, a lot of defendants. I've tried to make sure that each of my courtrooms have been fair. I started as a federal prosecutor, went on to be a judge at every level short of the Court of Appeals, starting with the Municipal Court for the City of Dallas for 9 years, the City of Box Springs, the City of Lucas, and the City of Princeton. I also was the chair of the Judicial Nominating Commission, who helped select the Municipal Court judges for the City of Dallas through a unanimous vote of all the City Council members, as well as the mayor, Mayor Mike Rollins. That was quite an honor. And I also went on to become the presiding judge of Criminal District Court Number 11. During that time, I was the family violence judge and saw so many cases in front of me and so many defendants that were primarily the ages of 17 to age 26. Some of these people were first-time offenders. Some of these people needed a second chance. Some of them needed to be locked up because we have to make sure that our society is safe. It's important to me that we're safe. I went on to run for Criminal District Court Number 7 and 1 and became the presiding district court judge until recently, when I retired early after a total of 19 years on the bench to run for district attorney. It's important that we continue the 18 diversion programs that Democratic leadership have provided for Dallas County. My motto is be fair on crime. Be tough when you need to be tough. Give a second chance when you need to give a second chance. We can do better in the DA's office. We can have excellence in the DA's office. We can excel with Judge Elizabeth Frizzell.
I'm Elizabeth Davis Frizzell, and I approve this message. Join me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Frizzell for DA, at Frizzell the number 4 DA, or visit my website, www.frizzellforda.com. Frizzell, the number 4, da.com, for all the latest updates on events, news, and current issues. We can excel with Judge Elizabeth Frizzell.
Political advertisement paid for by the Elizabeth Davis Frizzell Campaign for District Attorney. Dr. Freddie D. Haynes, Treasurer.